Opening the camper is a simple process. There are four latches on either side. They're stainless steel latches. The rack then comes over and acts as a counter lever and pulls the floor or the roof over. It's gas strut assisted. The gas strut stops working at the perpendicular level, so you have to take the weight then, but then you just let the weight of the rack pull the roof over. Push it down and reattach on both sides. You need to pull the canvas out, and there are three ute loops to connect. That's one. There's one at the front, and there's another one at the back. There are a couple of press studs too if you're in wind or rain. You pull the front flap out and attach the pole that just goes into a C-clip mount there. You have a rope which attaches to the stone guard on a cleat. You just adjust to the height that you require. Do that on both sides, and that's a quick overnight stay. You can have the window at the front there open, that's where your head is on the inside, so you have weather protection very quickly. Tropical roof just stays on there when you open, that's it there, nothing to do there. So packing up, there's a fiberglass bow at the end of that front flap, so it makes it easy to fold under. Just do everything in reverse, but we have a pack-up strap. So the pack-up strap allows one person to pack up if necessary. You thread the strap through the handle, the small loop, and you just walk it over. Once that last bow flops down, you then walk to the front, use the leverage that the pack-up strap gives you to pull it over, and then you hook it on to a stainless steel cleat there. You then go around and tuck the canvas in. There's no particular way of doing it, but I lift the bows up and tuck it underneath the bows. It seems to pack down flatter that way. I should have mentioned also, before you close up the camper, you need to pull the bed or the mattress back about 10 centimeters, so the bows at the front of the camper there pack down flatter. Makes it a lot easier. If you have two people, one person will be on the other side doing the same thing, which makes it a lot quicker, but one person can do it if they have to. You then go down to the next setting, tuck it in, and then push the rack over. You reattach the rack and the roof, push the air out from both sides, and then start at the back. The back catches are closed first because they makes it easier to do it this way, and then you do it in unison. Again, much easier when you have someone on the other side. That pushes the floor forward and down. So that's it. We try to make it as simple and fast as possible. On recent models, there has been a change. There's a new pole mount. Instead of the bracket on the checker plate there, we've put it on the kitchen rack. Otherwise, it works the same.